This is the channel 1 menu, the horizontal menu, and the trigger menu. Back to channel 1 and hit the run stop button. Notice it's set to 5 seconds per division. And if I close the switch, I'll charge the capacitor. And if I release the switch, let the capacitor discharge. Now, for good results, it's probably a good idea to start off the discharge at the left hand of the screen. So I'll just hit the stop button for a moment, restart that. And let the capacitor start to discharge at the 5 second graticule. And it'll just discharge across the screen. That's probably enough for now. Just hit the stop button. And then to take results, notice that the center of the screen is at the 22nd, in the 22nd position, so the arrow here indicates 0 seconds. And so if I want to get some measurements off of this, I can bring up cursors, put on the voltage cursors, and set one cursor to 0 volts, and the other cursor, say, at as close to 5 volts as I can get it. And then I can just use the horizontal position knob and find the time of that intersection. And it shows it as 6.0 seconds. If I wanted to do, say, 8 volts, I could change this cursor up to 8 volts and find the time there is about 1.8 seconds.